story of DM Shicago came about very accidental. I was sitting at my table for the first set of trials the summer before DM Shicago, and a young man came to my table, introduced himself as Don Moeller from Oklahoma, and he said, "I have a colt that I think is good enough to run on the mountain." Well, I hear that all the time from people. I kind of blowed it off, but he was a nice guy, so we visited a long time. I said I'd think about it. Well, the next set of trials came up, the rainbow trials, and Don Moeller showed up at my table again. And he started asking me again if I would take him. Anyway, I got to liking him, so I told him, "Okay, I'll take him." It was so neat that this cowman brought me this kind of horse, never lied to me. He said he was good enough to run on the mountain, and he was definitely good enough to run on the mountain. I'll never forget this moment. The morning of the trials for the All-American that year, all of us trainers went up to the rail by the paddock because it had rained all night. The track was wet, and I remember what John Bassett said. He said, "The track is going to be bad today, but there's one thing we know. 10 horses today is going to qualify and run for $1 million purse to the winner." I had no idea that it would beat me. But I still never could even grasp a thought of winning All-American. Me and my group was thinking, "Well, I hope we light the board." Well, and the way he broke like a rocket and the hole just wide open for him, from there on, I know that the farther he goes, the faster he gets. And I was in such awe that I couldn't think. And he just crossed the line in front. I looked at her and she looked at me, "My sweetie, we just won the All-American." Couldn't believe it. That was a life-changing moment.
They're running in the All-American Futurity. All got away useful enough. And in between horses, Takeoff Jess, into the outside, Devin's Signature, along with Corona Ease. Down along the inside is DM Shicago. DM Shicago in front. DM Shicago by about a half from Takeoff Jess into the far side, Corona Ease, and then Devin's Signature, DM Shicago.
Going into the derbies, after he went in the first one, he didn't get away super sharp in the first one, but he come rolling and got up to win it. That put pressure on me to try to win the Rainbow Derby. Well, they hauled Ocean Runaway in here and some really tough horses for the Rainbow Derby. I thought this was going to be a lot tougher. But I had so much faith in my horse, I didn't worry about it. I knew my horse was the biggest, the strongest, and Ocean Runaway was a very smart racehorse also. But he wasn't near as big as Shicago. But anyway, so I knew it wouldn't be a cakewalk, not just from Ocean Runaway, but there was a lot of nice horses in the Rainbow Derby.
They're running Awkward start for a Stone Runaway. DM Shicago came away beautifully. So did Ocean Runaway. Then it's out Cowboys and Engines, followed by I Man Who. It is DM Shicago in front. DM Shicago, Ocean Runaway, Cowboys and Engines game, and then Skyline Check. But DM Shicago defeats Ocean Runaway.
So then after the Rainbow Derby, then the pressure's really on. One thing, the All-American Derby had the most money. Second thing, if he'd done it, he would be the only horse in history to do what he did.
They're running in the All-American Derby, and One More Habit veered out at the start and took away Louisiana eye-opener La Jolla Roy, but DM Shicago got away beautifully. DM Chicago leads the way down at the rail as Dutch Schultz to the far side. We have Scrutinizer, then Simultaneous, but it is DM Shicago. You can delay him, but you can't stop him. DM Shicago.
I think he was just a fast racehorse. All he needed was good care. Keep him happy. He got carrots every day. My great-granddaughter was, I believe, 2 years old, and I'd put a carrot in her hand, and then I would hold it also, and she'd give him about a carrot. He loved that baby. So horse changed my life, my family's life, my banker's life, and Don Moeller's life. And as we go through life, whatever career we choose, we want a highlight. We want a pinnacle of where we can get. Don't matter what it is, whether it's sports, racing, contracting, real estate, anything. So this being the pinnacle of where I went to, making me say it's okay, I got there. Now the rest of the stuff that came after that was added joy. The Hearts Wide Open era, how lucky was Carl Draper just to get two great horses. A ballet dancer off the street could have probably trained both of them, but I make everybody think I did it because they were such smart, great, fast horses. So with all of that said, it has made my life complete, and if I died tomorrow, that would be okay. I could say I did it my way.